Dauphin County, one person is injured and the road is still closed after a crash in Swatara Township. It happened this morning on Chambers Hill Road. Dispatchers say a utility pole was hit during the crash, bringing down wires and sending one person to the hospital. Swatara Township police say the road will remain closed until utility crews can fix those wires.